When you need electricity to charge your phone or light your kitchen, it's available with the flip of a switch. But behind the scenes, a network of people anticipated that you would need that electricity and planned to provide it before you even used it. So, how do you always receive the exact amount of electricity you need every minute of every day? We're all connected to the electric grid. Electricity is delivered to our homes and businesses through a complex network of electric generation sources and thousands of miles of electrical lines that power our lives. Electricity is first generated at a power plant using traditional sources like coal, natural gas, and nuclear energy, or renewable energy sources like solar, wind, and hydropower. In most parts of the country, the amount of electricity that's generated and how much is sent where it's needed are coordinated and monitored by regional transmission organizations and independent system operators. In other areas, individual electric utilities perform these tasks. RTOs, ISOs, and electric utilities are like energy traffic managers that forecast when you, your neighbors, and our entire community will need more power and take steps to ensure there's always enough to meet your needs. This whole process is managed through an electricity market, including long-term contracts, where electricity is bought and sold just like other common goods and services. Electricity demand varies throughout the day. For example, utilities know that we need more electricity in the mornings when we're starting our day, and in the evenings when we're cooking our dinner, running appliances, and watching TV. Because the supply and demand of electricity constantly changes, the challenge is to plan for and purchase enough electricity to be available at every minute of every day. It's a complex job, but thanks to our energy traffic managers, you can count on reliable, affordable electricity anytime you need it.